Were there any positives that you could take from that defeat?
Not too many, but when you lose a game like today, that I believe that we were a better team. The only positive is feeling that there are aspects to improve that will guide us to winning more football matches.
Supplying enough balls into Son and Kane was probably a problem in the second half. That's how I saw it. Do you agree with that?
I think the team needs to be balanced. To be balanced in terms of the presence of the players. Beside being good players, they give us the balance that the team needs. And we have enough creativity with our fullbacks, with our attackers. I don't agree with you.